It's 1888 in Belfast, Northern Ireland. 10-year-old Johnny Dunlop is trying out his birthday surprise. But bicycles are still primitive, with solid, unforgiving rubber tires. Riding on the cobbled streets is painful. Johnny's father is John Boyd Dunlop, a successful veterinary surgeon. Seeing his son's bone-shaking bike ride sparks an incredible question. Could he make the ride smoother by making the tires softer?
There has to be some kind of motivation to invent. Now, that can be either from the pressure of some kind of crisis or a challenge or a competition, or it can be from the desire for personal gain. On the other hand, it can be the simple result of curiosity.
Dunlop has a stock of rubber sheets in his surgery to protect his operating table. Using his surgical skill, he sews rubber strips together to form a long tube. He's careful to make it airtight. He glues the tube together and fits it onto the bicycle wheel. Then he wraps strips of canvas round the tube, and to be extra sure it's airtight, he seals it all up with liquid rubber. Finally, he pumps the tube with air. The pneumatic tire is born.